Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So what's going on? Well, lots of stuff. Basically, we just finished with our day 14 horde, and so now we're on day 15 and we're just kind of going through the motions here to fix up anything that's been kind of destroyed and damaged and all that fun stuff. You know, trying to repair everything we can, so that way, then we can be all ready for the next horde night. So we're basically going to go through and restore the three rows all the way around. Three rows will work, just because it pretty much stops anything, from what my understanding is. So three rows is definitely the way to go, and I do need to return all this stuff inside here. So the best way to go inside, ooh, there's a zombie there. What if I looted that one? Let's run inside and find out. So basically, to go inside, we use this part right here. We'll have to upgrade all this at some point. I want to put a drawbridge in here, so maybe we can kind of look into what we need for a drawbridge. And I kind of want to attach it to the main building as well, so we need to figure something out for that. But basically, what I want to do is just run inside here, and I want to... Anything running? No, nothing's running. We're going to have to make that thing over there run, so we do have a bunch of wood spikes. We need, what, 75 minutes worth in this bad boy? As you can tell, 75 minutes, so... 10, so let's see if I split these in half. That'll give me 20... Ooh... like this, 55, what, all of them? Oh man, 71, so we need a few more wood spikes, log spikes. Let's make another, what, 25 of these bad boys. And then we got these shirts and everything that we've collected, so we might as well do this. Combine them into one bigger one, so that way the value goes up. We found, looks like, a first aid schematic, which we can sell to the trader, which we'll probably do that today, if we have enough time here. What else are we going to do? Looks like we need some food badly. We have one milk and eggs there, so let's cook this up here. We do have some time in here, so let's make some bacon and eggs. Let's do that. That'll be very quick. 15 seconds. We can... Do we need to eat the tuna? No, looks like we are all filled up with that stuff. Oh, we're 100-100. Right on. Okay, so that's good. Then we have all this stuff that needs to be smelted, I gather. This will be smelted as well. Well, actually, it's another claw hammer, right? And we found it. So why don't we combine them? So this is how you do it. You pick the item that you want there, and then the item you're going to upgrade like that. And then usually there's a little result. But I think you have to repair the one claw hammer. So if we repair this one, and then we go into this and use this, I think now it will be completely repaired. Bam, pretty much. That's awesome, that's good. So what else can we do here? So I'm going to do a bunch of inventory management, and then once we're ready, I will be right back. Yeah, no, I haven't budged an inch, but I just need to add enough stuff for this one. So we need two of these, then we can turn on, and bam, and now the process works. So that's on. We're going to have the forge on as well, and we're not going to hang around here. So we're going to turn this bad boy on, and we're going to... Oh, shoot, that's such a new move. Ouch. Oh my freaking goodness. Okay, so now we need to run and grab some more stuff out of that bike. So that's what I'm going to do, and I'll be right back for real this time as soon as we're ready to depart. Excellent. So what's happening now? Well, we are done. I think I transferred everything I needed into there. Yeah, perfect. So let's hop on here, and we're going to go into the town. We're going to take apart some more cars because we need basically gas and other stuff like that. We also need more gravel and sand, so I'm going to take that from our usual trick from the gravel road all the way down on this side. Let's see here. Woo! And I might want to check out that the army base again. Let's see here. Let's do that. Let's check this army base again. Let's see if we can watch for these stupid mines. No, I don't see them anywhere. Are zombies going to spawn again? I'm paranoid here. I know they're... Oh, shit! Oh, man. Brutality. Like, what the hell? So I clicked on spawn near my bedroll, so that means all my food and stuff I have... Oh, fuck. Man. That really pisses me off. Oh, well. At least the zombies will be easy now. Oh, brutal. Brutal, brutal. Hey, zombie. Of course we have to grab our stuff because that's where it is, man. Okay, I'll meet you down over by the army base. Here we are. Man, pisses me off. Like, I didn't even see that. Maybe all of you did, but I did not. Like, I didn't see absolutely anything. So now let's wear all these bad boy things again. Oh, man, that's so brutal. We got the mining helmet, barb club, this, bang, bang. I don't know why I brought the claw hammer with me, but that is okay. We have the shovel, and then we'll have one of these band-aids. I was going to stop at Trader Joel's. Oh my god, what a day, what a day. So let's hop on here. Let's go to Trader... Whoa, what the heck? Let's go back to Trader Joel's here. I'm so pissed off that I landed on that landmine, man. I'm going to have to watch that footage back because I did not see that whatsoever. None at all. Crazy. Let's go into here. Let's sell that first aid kit thing here. Man, what a waste of a day. Oh, well.
Take your time.
Let's sell this thing. So this is worth 58. Oh, tasting and brewing worth 741, that's cool. We'll have to do that one day. Now we can eat the tuna. Oh man, that really pisses me off. Because I should have known better. I should have known better. But I did not see it, so I quite literally didn't see it. Unless it's very, very subtle. But, let's see. So, oh man. So there's a couple cars here that we can loot. If you can see them right there. I'm going to park this on the road. Ooh. I'm going to park this on the road because that will provide plenty of fuel. And I'm going to run over to these cars here. There should be nothing that molests us over here, but there could be. There's some rocks here as well, which is kind of nice. There's also some stuff to loot, so we'll do the looting. Come on. Some cash. Useless cash. We got this to dismantle. So this will give us scrap, gas, and maybe some parts randomly. So maybe like an engine or something. So we do need more stuff. Let's see here. Let's check these cars out. We haven't checked these at all. So, and then there should be stuff inside these ones. Here, look at that. I think that's a mechanical. An electrical part, looks like. Oil cloth, you know, the usual stuff. We really need headlights. I'm not sure how many headlights we have and batteries. Oh, look at that. Hey. Oh. Woo. Hey. Don't hit the car, stupid dog. Man. That's crazy. So let's see if we can get any cloth. Or not cloth. Hides off this guy. See, this is what I mean. Car, dogs spawn in the city biome now. It's crazy. It's so annoying, too, because, you know, as you saw, it came from that direction. And, oh man, we're filled up with parts, so we'll scrap this, grab that, and why do I have so much crap now? Looks like we picked up an engine. Wow, okay, well, let's run over here. How much gas do we have? 254? Sweet, so that'll be enough to fill up our vehicle and to move on. To move out. Yeah, man, oh man, oh man. 250. Let's actually keep the gas on us. Or now we're at 38. There's a car, a couple cars down here, so we'll actually do this. Let's pop in a bunch of stuff. So you have to be careful with the engine. You have to click and drag the engine in just because of what it is. So it looks like there's mechanical and electrical parts. That's good. The usual pieces, car filter. Man, I have all this stuff that I don't need with me. Oh, it's so stupid. Oh well, whatever. We'll deal with it. We'll deal with it. So I'm going to carry on with this. And I will meet you, I guess, at that. Well, I don't know. I should talk about stuff, but I don't know what there is to talk about, really. Today is just one of these days. I just want to play the game. Kind of want to harvest. It's day 15. We don't have to worry about anything until day 21. So, yeah. So I just want to kind of take it easy. We need to pick up some components. Like, it is giving us some pieces, and we do need the different pieces, so it's not like we don't need them. The gas we need for our bike. So, you know, definitely this is going to be good. Let's see here. And then let's continue to throw stuff into here. We gotta be careful so that way. Let's see, refuel. We're 53%, that's awesome. What is our. Is there any. Your durability? Right here, there's durability, so that's pretty cool. And I think we're okay for everything else. Okay, let's go. Let's boogie on to the next spot. Looks like there's a building there too that we could potentially loot. So maybe that's what we should do. There's the path right here. Hello. Oh, look at that bird's nest here. So I thought I got rid of these bird's nests. So basically, oh, hello, hello. Hello. Yeah, he probably went a little bit higher because of the bird's nest. Why is he? There we go. I need to put on plant fiber hat, I think. Let's see here. Plant fiber hats. Let's make one. Because you're getting hot again. And we can't have that. We can't have that. Bam. Okay, so that should help with our temperature. Where were we now? We were going to destroy the bird's nest here. That's right. And we could also do a yucca juice to cool off. But it looks like we are cooling down. Okay, so. Oh, I don't want to do that. I want to push and hold. I want the inventory. So now we basically need to put nothing. Okay. And let's see here. Let's check out the house first. Well, that is quite a ways away, actually. So I'm just going to dig away. Now, I'll come back as soon as there's something interesting. So I decided to do something a little bit different. I decided to go ahead and kind of go after this point just to see where this road goes. And if it goes past this place or not. And if it does, let's let it spawn a bit. Looks like there's a bunch of zombies to take care of here. Hi. Ooh, look at that. I got the achievement unlocked, the mortician. I think that means I've killed 500 zombies. Maybe something like that in total. Ooh, what am I missing? Come on. Ugh. Let's go back to beating. Hitting the yucca plant. Hello. There we go. Come on. There we go. Let's kind of run past those guys back up here. Okay, I think we looted that guy. Ooh. Make sure there's nobody around me. Snap. That one's down. Down and out for the count. We're filled up on loot as well. Looks like we leveled up. Come on. We need a new weapon. Ooh. Come on. Bam.
Ooh.
Got that one. Oh, look at that. Oh boy, leather duster. Man, I should have dumped everything first. Silly me. Oh, look at that guy. Oh! There we go. There we go. Bye bye. Oh. What's this guy? There we go. Okay, we can grab that loot. Oh, more dukes. Good, good, good. Oh, just this jacket. Well, let's scrap this. Grab the duster. Do we have some clay? The yucca fruit was for the glass jar. So that's it. So I think everything spawned that spawned. Let's kind of quickly go into here because we're overheating. Okay, so this is not a forge house. So let's see here, what's inside here? No. Any kind of glass jars? That's what we're looking for. Let's see here. No, how about this one? No. A wrench? Coffee beans. You can scrap those and grab the coffee beans. Oh, there's glass jar. Let's put the torch in here. The torches we can always remake. Nice. Now we can go loot this one. Do this. Let's go recipes. Let's make a yucca juice. And this is going to take 30 seconds to scrap because we scrapped those spikes. So that's amazing. We can scrap those as well. Okay, cool. That's cool. That's cool. And we're overheating big time here. So that's no good. We're going to die. We're inside, though. It should count as being inside. Now we just picked up something that... There we go. Everything should work in succession. I'm going to run back to the bike. This is brutal, man. We're overheating. And I'm not really wearing anything much that would overheat. I'm actually at -7, so... Yeah. Why we're overheating in the desert is beyond me. Normally you would, but... Let's drink this. Nice, let's scrap this. Let's make another yucca juice. 1, 2. I love how we can find this stuff here. 3. Bird's nest. Oh man, we need that. 4. And go recipes, yucca juice, craft. We're at 106. Holy crap. So yeah, look at this. We're going to fill up on loot in no time. Like, so we can refuel the gas. Right? We can throw mining helmet in here, potentially. And then we can throw in our random crap in here, right? So, for example, the lead trophy we can throw in here. Maybe the nails we can throw in here. And then what about the oil we can throw? The springs, this glue. If we scrap this brass down, we'd be able to combine it. But I think that frees up a bunch of inventory. I'm at 108. So what, we need to take off these things? So I'm at -10. We're still going up. Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on with the game. Like, there we go. Now it's going down. I don't understand that. It's like in the afternoon. Maybe afternoon heat, but man, oh man, oh man. So I'm just going to dig up this stuff a little bit more. So there's this stuff up here to dig up. And there's also this bottom stuff down here, which is one shot to dig up. So there's like a couple layers. We're only going to do the one layer for now, and then the other layer we'll do again, right? As we collect more and more. And so this is what I've been doing all day. So I'm going to carry on here until we get back. Hopefully I don't die of heat exhaustion at some point. We do need to drink some more yucca juice there. Maybe that's what I'll survive on. But yeah, but thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this short episode. But I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye bye.
What I have going here? Oh.
I have a forge going because I think I'm melting stuff in there.
I got forge going, but I'm not doing shit with it. It's a waste.
I have 100 of that. Let's start smelting some of this shit. Oh, I have skills. What kind of skills do I have available? I have 96 points available. Okay. What am I going to purchase? I'm going to purchase concrete mixing.
There we go.
Hey.
Do you have any feedback or should I put it on push to talk?
So far it's good.
Okay, I just wasn't sure if it was doing anything or bad or not.
Cool.
Alrighty, I'm just finishing up hiding a base here on this other server that I'm on, so as soon as that's done, I'll be able to come jump on yours.
Okay. Cool.
Does he know what we're doing this time around?
Nope. I missed last week, so I...
Well, you missed a couple weeks. You just missed the day 7 horde.
Yeah, but that's okay.
So basically... We're doing...
Yeah, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
I was going to say we're just doing our own bases just to see how the 7-day hordes are and then some PvP, so...
Oh, okay.
Basically. I don't know if I missed anything.
Yeah, kids, well, when you die, it's hardcore, so zombies are up a notch. Zombie spawn is full. When you die, you drop your entire everything.
Okay, well, that's the same as the server I'm currently on, so that's not too bad.
Loot abundance is 25%.
Buy this one. Buy this one.
I'm actually just about to go make some food here, so I'm gonna be a little bit AFK too. So.
Okay, well, just you mute yourself, go AFK, and come back when you're able to. So this is seems like everybody's gonna be a little bit late today, so which is all right. We're in the middle of the night time anyways, right? So it's just like 2 a.m. right now in the game.
I thought I had it saved on my list here.
Otherwise,
well, I can with post... that update, it wipe. I think it always wipes your list with the update.
I don't remember doing an update anytime recently. I'm still on B105. Is that what current is?
Yeah, it's...
Yeah, haven't played on this server since it went... it was experimental when we were playing before.
Yeah.
So are you on a non-experimental game now, or is it still...
No, it's Alpha 15 now, right?
It's Alpha 15 release. Yeah,
it's official.
Oh, okay.
So that would have wiped out your list.
I guess I didn't really notice that. I don't know why. I still got all my other friends, like the other 5 lists I had on here. It's just your guys is the only one that's missing.
Yeah, okay. Well.
Okay. Well.
But if somebody wants to toss that up in the...
I tossed it up into Discord. I put it in the Discord.
Yeah, that's what I was grabbing. Perfect. I swear I had it. So, maybe, huh?
Oh, whatever. It's all good. It's easy to get. Oh, even glass jars use clay. That's cool.
I can hear someone's game. I'm not sure. Yeah.
That's probably mine. See, that's what I was thinking. I'll put on a push to talk just to, so it doesn't have feedback cover or overplay.
Okay.
Well, hello.
Yay, hey. Hello.
There, that should be better.
Awesome. Smorgasbord of stuff. Oh, I ran out of fuel. With log spikes. What? Why can't I make these? Oh, because I'm in the forge interface.
I do that often. Well, yeah, maybe not often, but really like I'll be easy. In the fire or something. Yeah.
It's really easy, I find.
You just get into the habit of like just typing in that search bar there.
Exactly. What am I wearing? probably wear these.
I was gonna say, there's definitely a lot more fucking zombies around here. I've got five sitting on me at the spawn zone.
Well, don't worry.
Where I spawned, anyways.
They run at night, of course, the usual.
Oh, they're not running all the time? Okay.
Well, at night, right? They run, but it's the usual. Oh, it's daytime.
Oh, wow, I had perfect timing. I have no idea what I wanted to do, though.
Build your base up. It's day 9 now.
I mean, my base is okay. I could probably explore, actually. I think Dugamus is going to be joining us. I think I can trust him enough to leave my base here. And yeah.
So how come no video from your day 7?
You know, just like 3 minutes ago, I was like, oh yeah, I recorded last time, didn't I? It's been one of those types of weeks, if you could understand.
Oh yeah.
It's crazy.
How's my farm? My farm's doing good. Okay, let's go run into town.
Oh, I was gonna cook water throughout that night. It's okay.
Well, empty bird's nest. Let's do that trick here. I hear zombies. Come on.
Yay! Yay, Dugamus joined.
There we go.
Yay.
Pretty sure I want to just go run some direction. Kind of want to go straight south. But there's water, so... I mean, I'm surrounded by water. But I just don't know if I feel like swimming right now or take the long route. Find the long route for animals.
And bird's nests.
Yep. I can hear Dugamus starving out there. Yep.
Poor guy.
Yep. I mean, I'm letting him stay in my base, but I'm not going to share my supplies. I don't really have much to share anyways. I have 3 boiled eggs right now, and I'm eating them.
Die, rabbit! Yeah! Come on. Come on, zombies. Come on, zombies, come to your... Yeah, I still have the fire icon up on me. Oh boy. I wonder if it makes me immune to fire.
Maybe.
I'm eating and listening. Yay! Welcome, Jace. Listen away. Hopefully the bacon's yummy.
Ooh, bacon. I guess he said what he was having, but I guess I didn't fully read it.
Yeah. Ooh. Kind of a weird supper.
Oh, hello, zombies.
Of just bacon?
Yeah.
It's breakfast supper, yeah. Oh, shit, rubber banding.
Well, I'm overheating. Guess I should...
Oh. Yucca
wear this shirt.
Okay, let's switch to a different method here.
Okay, let's see if I can... Some water. Eat, drink before he went. For lift.
Oh yeah, I hear you, zombies. Oh, really? Bang.
Okay.
Oh shoot, that's a little bit close. Well, there's another zombie. Oh, missed. There we go, right in her face. Come on. There we go. Ooh, got a first aid kit off that one.
There are a lot of zombies. This is like the most zombies I've seen on my side of town.
Oh yeah, because there's two of you now there, right? If Doug misses around,
well,
that might add to the zombify. Oh, that one had.
I wanted to leave.
Ammo on it. Holy crap! I need like a.
No, lady.
Oh, more zombies. Let's take him out.
Of course, there's a dog there. Why wouldn't there be a dog there, right?
Oh shit. Oh, is he dead down? Oh, he's dead. Oh, just glass.
I guess I should have recorded as soon as I started, since I recorded last week, but whatever. We played for so long, I don't have the time to edit that down, you know? I need to make StarMaid if I'm going to make anything. Oh shoot, Doug MS, run! I don't even think he's listening to chat. It was a fat guy. He was trying to add
a little coat?
What was that?
Say what?
Said it, was it a fat guy in a little coat?
No, he's wearing a tank top.
What's this guy, Toast, or what is he doing? He's stunned? That way. Come on. There we go. Should Toast now.
His mic's not working.
Oh, well, that's lucky for you. It's no good, but that's... It's gonna make it harder to communicate, but that's okay.
Well, I was gonna run south anyways. After I deal with all these zombies.
Why south?
Oh, I got an achievement. Yay.
There we go. Okay. I think that's good. Okay, that takes care of that. Okay. Now, let's go on to what I was doing. Might have to make a secure chest. Secure storage chest. Where should I place this drop-off box?
Ugh, finally. They're all dead.
Okay. What's this building over here? I haven't seen that. Oh, is that some weird fence? What is this? Hello, zombie! Oh, there's birds' nests.
Rings in here, too. Yeah, a few.
This is an interesting structure. Huh. That's cool. What kind of place is this? Oh, it's a skate park. That's cool. It looks really
neat. Yeah, yep, that's my neighboring building, is skate park.
Well, this town has one too, so that's why I just...
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Huh.
I think I like them most because the zombies kind of get stuck in them. It's amusing.
It's funny.
The way they, like, run around.
Yeah. It is amusing. Alright. Trees down over here. Oh, clay, too. Is there any clay nearby that? Oh, yeah. Should be.
Okay, so it looks like there's nothing on this corner. Oh, man. Lots of drop frames. I thought there was a gas station here somewhere. Oh, this one has loot on it. Cool. Oh, is that a duffel bag? Oh, that's a duffel bag. Yeah. Nothing special.
Oh, of course I didn't bring my frickin' bandages. Great.
This is what I wanted. This is what I wanted.
Oh, gonna die again. From stupidity.
Stupidity?
Yeah, because I forgot my bandages again.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Pick up the gas. I do need to make mini bikes, so maybe we'll take apart the stuff. Oh, what's this? Pistol book. I already know it. Oh, damn it. Some zombies. Oh. Oh boy. I don't remember if I have a. I have to kind of check again. I get confused between my single player and this one.
I guess I am gonna go swim. The direction I want to go, it's just too far out of the way to go around.
Oh shit, zombie. Oh boy. Bash your head off. Oh, drag the oil to me.
Oh yeah, swim backwards.
Oh, come on. Oh, no, no, no! No, 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 no! No! Ooh. Okay, gonna eat some pills. Drink some water. Okay. Did I loot that Shanwei Foods? But there's no popping pills.
It's no chemistry station.
Yeah, I know. That sucks. That sucks. That sucks. Sucky chemistry station. I'm gonna have to make it. It's just terrible. You just have to buy skill for it, right?
Finally see some trees. I mean, I can see the land, but finally something other than land.
Okay. I think I can sneak in here. No, I didn't loot all this. Okay, that's cool.
Oh man, is that snow up there? Ooh! Got another achievement.
Nice. What achievements are you collecting?
That one was like the traveling one.
Because you haven't
traveled far since the achievements.
There's the PvP ones that we need to earn, and that's kind of the, the tough one, right?
That's the reason why we're playing the server the way we are, in a way.
Yeah, but I don't think that's going to ever happen before a new
Isn't it individual people, like different people? It's not like repeatedly kill the same person.
Oh, really?
I think. Like, I play on a PvP server, and I haven't earned anything, and I got like 300 kills, but I only kill the same people.
Really?
Huh.
Because it should be counting.
Yeah, it's stupid if it doesn't.
Yeah, exactly.
Though, also, our server does have a Val mod set up, so it might also overwrite it, so I'm not 100% sure.
It's probably modified server, so...
Good point.
Yeah, so I wouldn't classify it out yet.
No, exactly. Well, I guess we'll find out. Eventually, maybe.
This is kind of cool, though. We got a whole bunch of different new weapons and items that they've added in on it, which is fun.
Let's kind of do a little bit of exploring here. Hello, zombies. How are you today? Oh, hey, chicken. You're lucky. So that's over here. So that's another bird's nest there.
Don't want to go in that biome.
Do I have the recipe for... No, I don't have gas can recipe. Oh, because you need that to turn the barrels into to gas.
Yep.
That's enough dicking around.
So are we all PvPing near the same area, or how does that work?
No one knows where anyone is, for the most part. I mean, I know where some people are, but...
Okay, so it's like not like we're actually on teams or anything like that?
No.
Correct.
No.
Like, Dugamus is staying in my base, but he could kill me if he really felt like he wanted to kill me.
The only place where we're saying PvP is not allowed is at the trader.
Yeah. It's a neutral zone.
Fair enough.
That's a huge burning mountain range. Actually, that's very relative to my life right now. There's like 20 plus wildfires in my area right now. Yeah, and we don't get wildfires. Like, it's thousands of acres.
Wow.
Yeah, tens of thousands, actually, if you add them all up.
You don't
the biggest one I saw was like, no.
That's good.
There's a lot of national forests in my area, and that's burning.
Well, that's no good.
No, it's not at all. We haven't had rain in a long time.
Okay.
Oh, hello, zombies. Goodbye, zombies.
Oh, bugger, freaking stupid cacti.
Oh, another house.
Okay.
Can you stop running towards the house, dear?
Anyone touches this and they're dead. I wonder if I can make a motorbike. I should look into that. I think I can. Because I got that new book off of a zombie.
Oh, well, you'll be traveling everywhere in no time.
Yeah, you'll be able to find everybody.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
You can deliver a bike for everybody.
Yeah, 10,000 dukes. There we go.
No, it's like...
You five come, murderers, come whatever.
Area, yeah, come to the area, you get killed, and there goes.
Oh, I see. Deliver it.
Or bike.
I understand. You'd have to hit me first with the bike.
Yep.
That'd be kind of fun to see. I'll have to do that. It's a good idea. This trick with the bird nest is really helpful.
What trick is that?
Well, have
where
you tried...
Where you can use the wrenches on them.
You get a few extra feathers out of them.
Didn't want to go swimming again, but... This is what I get from building my base on an island.
Throw this stuff inside. So now...
Hello, ladies!
Yay, welcome! Welcome to the smorgasbord of death.
I was eating a smorgasbord of Taco Bell just a second ago. And I still have bacon to eat. Bacon, which starts with the letter B, was literally my plan B for meals. So. And it's always delicious when it's cooked. How you guys doing tonight?
Good.
Good.
Yourself?
I am doing fine, quite fine.
And the cats are doing good?
Yeah, so far I haven't done anything stupid today.
Nice.
Bless their little hearts.
Or eat something silly, or...
No, they always eat something silly. It's just a matter of how much it makes them sick. Mm. One cat likes to eat plastic from plastic bags. She nibbles off corners and stuff.
Strange.
Yeah, my cats are assholes.
It's probably just the sound of it, right? The crinkling, and so they eat it.
I think it's something about the texture or something. I don't know.
Yeah, no, either. Weird.
Cats are cats, man. Classic rookie mistake, using up materials without having an axe to replace.
Or at least have the materials with you to make a new one.
Yeah.
Get the hell down!
Because
I try and time the timing of a new item with the... just as you use up the crappy one. I'm actually going to just dig up that path. Hell with it.
You tell him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't no one let you stop it.
Stop. Okay. Oh. Rabbit could climb this really steep mountain really well. It's like above my head. There we go.
What the hell?
It's like a mountain goat. Oh, this is the other end of that road. Okay.
Chris.
I know exactly where I'm at.
Evil, you were saying earlier about how much you don't like having to swim even though you're on an island. I'm the same way. I'm on an island also.
Yeah.
Is it like a rope?
I'm telling you,
island?
Swimming. No. Just a little piece of shit island in the middle of a lake somewhere.
Yep, and then I've got like three roads connecting to it for mine. There should be a fourth, nice. But the fourth one doesn't actually go, like, it just stops.
There's kind of a road in here, but it goes like straight up the side of a mountain. You know how those go.
Yeah.
Not really accessible. No, thank you. Hello, nurse.
One at a time.
I don't think you said that right. It's supposed to be hello, nurse.
At least she had bandages on her. Finally, my zombies are starting to actually carry crap.
Oh. Completely forgot.
Bless their little hearts.
Keep my ear out for Commander Keen, in case he spawns.
Does he know where you are?
No, but just in case he spawns near us, right?
That's right, be afraid. Be very afraid.
What type of biome are you in?
Actually, I'm in a quadra biome.
Oh.
Probably four different biomes in one.
yeah, exactly. I'm on the highest mountain that I can see in the area. And I've got three bears to the left in a forest zone. I've got five zombies over in, looks like, a desert. And I've got, I think that's two zombie dogs in that fire zone. Not to mention that I have a shitty path that goes right down to the ocean.
Speaking of zombie dogs, when's the dog grid day coming up?
12.
Okay. Thank you.
I got it on my single player. I got dog hordes on that day.
So. I didn't know I was standing on an edge. I just broke my leg.
I had three groups, one in the morning, one kind of early afternoon, and one kind of at night. Which is kind of weird.
Yeah. Hmm. Interesting. Well, at least. Lady!
Lady in red!
The lady in red! Yeah, you crawling? I got a glove for your skull. You're gonna like it. Your skull's gonna have a funny shape when we're done, though. A real funny shape.
So excuse that.
Kind of like an ashtray. Oh, this weather looks evil. What's the weather where you were?
Mr. Keen? I'm not sure what. Yeah.
I got perfectly normal weather right now.
Okay. How about everybody else?
I don't know how that works.
Sunny.
Okay.
No, I want that stuff.
Yeah, it's nice here so far. So, it's kind of interesting. There is weather, and it does move around. It doesn't stick around. So it's kind of interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Run.
It also hits different people at different times.
Yeah.
Which I think is fascinating. I say quite fascinating.
Oh boy, digging up clay.
How exciting.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm not even bothering with the iron stuff until my toolsmithing is much, much higher.
Well, see, I remake my tools like by making new ones always, right? And then I smelt it, and that's how I...
But I find my stone axe lasts a lot longer than the iron tools right now. It's annoying having to remake them. Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
Each their own.
Yep.
That's why I like this game. There's so many different ways you can do things.
I'll probably get to the point of making steel before I need to make iron anyways.
That's good. If you can fast track it to that, then...
Yeah, I only need 10 more points.
That's always better.
Construction.
Oh dear, you're going too fast. Come back.
Make a bow that's like a one-hit kill, right? And then you don't have to worry.
Yeah, that's what I'm working towards, so I don't want to waste my arrows right now. I was smacking him in the butt, and then I got distracted by a bird's nest, and I looked back up, and he was so far away.
Yeah. Don't lose sight of a deer, because if you lose sight of a deer, they'll just... they despawn or whatever, they're gone.
It's meat. It's food. It's your walking fridge.
What? No, deer or food? I've been with a hammer this whole time and not even eating them.
Apocalypse is no place for vegetarians.
No, it isn't. No place for the queasy.
I won't last.
Or people named Wheezy. Oh yeah, well maybe you'll first.
If you can't stomach the food will stomach you.
very wise.
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go inside soon. Calm down. You're not that hungry. Get over yourself.
Like, if you don't like what you're eating, like, you can just leave the ecosystem, man.
Not just the guy complaining when he's hungry. He's like, oh my god.
It sucks that the hammer doesn't help with the cobblestone upgrade, but it helps with everything else.
So what do you mean doesn't help?
Well, still, six...
No, it's five hits with the
upgrades,
the hammer.
Or five, whatever.
It's same. Six, yeah.
Stone axe is five, too.
Is it? Oh, okay, and then... I don't know, then. No, it doesn't help, then.
Oh, no, stone axe is eight, so you're saying the hammer is five?
Yeah, the hammer should be five or six.
Oh, okay, so it helps a little bit, then. But at least with the stone axe, I get construction tools up.
Well, you get you get that with the hammer, too.
Oh, you do?
Okay. You should, yeah.
Right.
When you upgrade stuff with it.
It's funny how they say clawhammer is great for repairing and upgrading base walls and not bad as a weapon. Like, really?
It's funny.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah,
we can hear you.
Hey.
Yay, Dougamus.
Okay, I'm coming back in.
Okay, well, I think that if I die, I don't have anything on me special, so I'm gonna just go fucking make my food, and if I die,
I need leather.
Chop up the chairs for leather.
Yeah, there's probably stuff in these buildings around here. I haven't really looted them very well.
I've been killing animals and making leather.
Yeah, what do you need leather for?
Just because I had some already, and I'm trying to make a bellows.
Don't you guys already have forge? Or you want to make your own?
My forge was destroyed, and that's when I abandoned my base and headed to Giraffe.
And Giraffe doesn't have a forge? I thought you did.
No. I think there's a workbench downstairs, but I just made a fort on top of a building that looked safe. Because I found this place, and I was like, well, it's about to be nighttime. Guess I'll make a base here. Yeah, I didn't look at any of the other buildings to see if there was a forge. I mean, I went in them, but I don't remember. There's only, like, 3 buildings here, so...
Commander Keen, you were saying about the 4-block method of having an infinite water source was still the thing. I saw a video that showed that it actually was still a thing, so I owe you an apology. I did not realize that it was still a thing. And thank you for bringing it up in the first place, so I kind of looked into it.
Nice.
It's a happy thing to be wrong in that case. There's a weird trick, like you take out the water, and then you have like one little bit of water left, you grab that with a bucket, and you pour it back in, and it fills it back up again.
Wow.
Yeah.
Reproducible water. Cool. Is there a way of making more moldy bread, or no?
Shamway sandwiches.
But how do you turn those into moldy bread? Do you need, like, a chemistry station?
I can't remember.
There's no recipe.
There's no recipes on that. So. Moldy bread. Chemistry station. Yeah, old sham sandwich, bottled murky water.
Okay. It's a chemistry station. Wonder what everyone's up to.
I'm crafting a bedroll.
I'm waiting.
Wow, there's no time to wait.
I attack the darkness.
I'm crafting bows.
I need another short iron pipe.
I have lots of those.
I need one. Where should I put this forge?
Just upgrading.
Wherever. You can make it its own building. You can put it wherever.
Oh yeah, this mess. Fuck. I don't want that there. Cobblestone frame pillar 50. Gotta take this out. This is gonna bother me.
I thought about it, and I still have no idea where to put it.
Snaps. There we go. Put the cobblestone.
Because we could, like, put it in a different building and then build a bridge to that building if we really wanted to, to attract the zombies to a different building.
Like a sneaky, sneaky, sneak, sneaker.
Mm-hmm. One of my friends did that with one of our bases in the past. We lived on the farm, and it was in the barn. Yeah, it worked out pretty nicely.